Y'all getting ready for the party here?
What did you say?
I just asked if y'all are getting ready.
Yeah, I'm just calling the Uber. You coming?
I'm not sure yet.
No, I'm not sure yet.
Why is college so hard?
Oh, I love college so much!
I feel like I'm just like floating.
Ouch.
You're trouble, aren't you?
I'm trouble?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm just not feeling well and it's super frustrating.
Am I not allowed to sleep here?
No, you can. Am I like keeping you up?
Oh no, I wasn't sleeping.
Do you wanna like go hang out?
Yeah. Yeah, I'd love to.
So you're a sophomore, right?
Yeah.
Did you have a tough first year?
What do you mean, like adjusting?
Can I tell you a secret? I have zero friends. Like you could say, my roommate is a friend.
Sam, we need to get up.
I didn't do nothing.
You dropped a deuce in our room. Okay.
But we hate each other and aren't friends. I have a final tomorrow.
Do you want to work together?
Oh, which final?
History. The 18th century.
Paint?
What? Hey.
Hey. Sorry. Do you mind if I just get past you?
Oh my god, you sent her so many messages.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey. See you.
Are you sure that was the girl?
Yeah.
It just seems like she didn't know that you existed.
Why do you want to just go back to what you were doing?
Did you think we were gonna date? Because of one night?
Tonight, we're making new friends.
Let's get outside the comfort zone.
Maggie is outside of my comfort zone, though.
What I've realized is that I haven't fully been here.
College is the most selfish time of your life. The agenda here is not to learn how to be a great friend.
What is the agenda? Figure out who you are?
Figuring out who you are separate from other people.
Oh my god.
You are so bad at pitching.
I know.